Welcome to GA Week, and today we are going to interview some teachers and children about what they are doing about on fun day. Now, today I'm going to interview some children.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
What do you think about this activity and
why? This activity is like rather cool and like it's very artistic and it teaches you like how to make arts with different types of things.
Okay. Have you done this activity before?
No, I haven't.
What is today all about?
Today is all about like having fun with everybody and doing art activities like making mountains and so on and stuff.
What do you like about this activity? Why did you choose this?
One of my hobbies are art and I like creative.
Do you think it will inspire you later on in life? Thank you for letting us
What do you think about this activity and why?
I
don't know, just working together.
I was going to start a team.
Is this one of your hobbies?
No.
What do you think you're going to achieve at the end of the day?
Just look at the work and think how good it is.
Yeah, it's very fun. I've made some new friends today, especially some little kids. They're really cute, really fun to play with.
Did you pick this activity?
Yeah, I did. I didn't know there would be so much different things. Like, because I signed up for sewing, I thought it would be sewing only. But like, you have a variety of activities and sticking and doing all these fun things.
What's your name?
Beatrice.
What made you choose this activity and why?
Why did you choose dancing?
Vinci and somebody else.
It was her favourite.
What did you think about this activity and why?
What did you think about it? Did you like it or not like it?
It was fun.
It was fun.
Activity and why?
Ooh.
Thank you. hold your sides up so I can see it.
We have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. I would away forever, exalted in the sea. As long as I am with you, my heart continues to be. With every step we take, Kyoto to the bay, strolling so casually. We're different and the same, gave you another name, switch up the batteries. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. Knowing the little hurt, you can't shame me. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. To find our inner peace, make it everlasting, so nothing's incomplete. It's easy being with you, sacred simplicity.
So, do you like this idea of the enrichment day of everybody doing activities?
I do like it. I think it's a lot of fun, and it gives a lot of children time to meet and spend time with children that they may not usually spend time with.
Okay, so if you were to pick, which activity would you go
to? If I had to pick, I'd probably go to Mosaics, because it just seems to be the best activity, and the adult working in there is just a superstar.
Okay. So, do you like it?
Yes, good. It's fun. Okay? Thank you.
Thank you for your
time. Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name's Mr. Sawyers.
Is it possible for us to ask you some questions?
Of course it is. Fire away.
Are you looking forward to what you're doing today?
I am absolutely loving what we're doing today. It's been a real success, and it's been a real pleasure working with lots of children across the school.
Have you ever done this before?
Never. It did seem a bit crazy, but everyone in here is having so much fun. It's actually really, really good.
Is this one of your hobbies?
This is one of my hobbies. I love making art, and I love making craft making as well. It's really fun.
What do you think you'll achieve at the end of the day?
I hope that everybody has got a puppet that they can take home and share it with their family as well.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Can I be interviewed?
Amari.
Which
activity are you doing? Mosaic detecting.
Why do you like this activity?
Because it gives me something else to do, so I don't have to do the same thing.
Do you like doing this, or do you just want to experiment?
I was going to experiment it, but now I'm doing it, I like it.
Have you enjoyed your day so far?
Yeah.
Do you have an experience of this?
No.
If you had the choice, would you change the activity?
No.
What's your name?
My name is Happy. My name is Arlene.
Are you going to...
No,